Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how it's all been since Corona hit the air. In small town Kentucky, born and raised, on the TikTok is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool, while shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When COVID-19, it was up to no good, started making trouble in my neighborhood. Quarantine got tight and my mom got scared and said, you're staying with your family at home with clean air. I rolled up out of bed, my mom filled with fear, not a friend could be found, no one could be here. If anything that I could say that this day was rare, but I looked at my mullet, yo mom, cut my hair. I woke up at the house and the time was late, and I yelled to the family, yo home, smell you later. Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Fresh Air.